Hi everyone, good afternoon from beautiful Vienna. Welcome to my YouTube channel, Making It in Austria. I'm your host, Adela Mehijanic. And today it's a special day, it's a special week. As some of you know, Making It in Austria has been nominated or been nominated by me for the Audience Award for the Digital Female Leaders Award 2021, promoting more initiatives, more communities, giving more visibility to initiatives such as Making It in Austria that promote diversity, great stories, career successes, and way more. So thank you all for watching this video. And today I just wanted to do a short video and to show you how you can vote for the Making It in Austria. And you can, of course, invite your friends, family members, vote with your personal email address, vote with your business email address. Vote to make sure that more and more people and platforms, places like this get to know Making It in Austria, get aware of amazing people and their stories and their inspiration to all of us. So what you have to do is go to the link that is here showed, so journeytodiversity.de, English version. You have, of course, the German version as well. You just go to this link, which is going to be linked to this video. You put your name. So I'm testing with my other email address, like, because nowadays we all have at least 2-3 email addresses. So I'm using my Gmail email address for Making It in Austria. Of course, you have to consent with these 2 points, and you click on vote now. Okay. Let me refresh once again. Okay, now it worked. Thank you for submitting your vote. To verify your email, you will receive a confirmation. Check your email. So we go back to our inbox. So this is Making It in Austria Gmail address. So we click here. We have a new email. So, hey, please confirm your email address. We click here. And we are good to go. So thank you very much. And thank you very much for taking part in the Digital Female Leaders Audience Award 2021. So we have one more week to go. So the voting is open till the 15th of August. So please make sure that you vote with at least one email address. And of course, go ahead and check other great initiatives around the DACH region specifically. Go check it out. There are different categories. We are nominated in the category as Global Hero. You have many, many other categories from career, entrepreneurship, innovation, and so on and so forth. So please go and check it out. And in the meantime, go and vote for the Making It in Austria. So thank you so much. Last year, the top three winners of the Audience Award had between 500 and 800 votes. So you can understand how much votes do we need and how many emails addresses. So thank you so much for taking your time. It's less than 2 minutes. And with that, you already have made the change and you voted for the Making It in Austria initiative. And yeah, so that was it from my side this week. That's all what we have in focus. You saw that we had a new episode with Petra Botekova. Check it out when you want to know anything and everything about YouTube and making success on YouTube with your customers. And this week is the monthly get together on the 12th of August with Making It in Austria. People that I have interviewed as well, some fans and people who would like to join our monthly meeting. So I'm really, really excited about that. And I'm really looking forward to this one. And of course, the next one coming September, if you would like to join us, join the LinkedIn group, Making It in Austria, get part of the community, write me an email, send me a LinkedIn message. You already know where to find me. So thank you so much for voting. Have a wonderful day. Greeting from Vienna. Take care and have a lots of success.